Ages of spectators at an air show are listed below. Draw the stem and leaf plot. A stem and leaf plot is like a bar graph, drawn horizontally, but with numbers instead of the bars. There are two parts to the graph. The main part is a stem. In this example, because the ages of the people range from ages in their tens up to ages in their 40s, the stem goes from 1 up to 4. The leaf which has the units of the age numbers branches to the right from the stem. Now let's write the age of the first person who is 18 years old. 1 is the stem and 8 is the leaf. Together, 1 and 8 show 18. The next age is 20. The stem is 2, the leaf is 0. Together, these show the number 20. Next is 25. That's 2 in the stem and 5 in the leaf. And so on. Next, the leaf numbers are rearranged from smallest to largest. Finally, the key is an example to explain the graph. 4 and 2, separated by a line, means 42 years of age. Here are the heights of plants in an experiment. Draw the stem and leaf plot. Because the plant heights have decimals, the stem will be the units of the heights written as 1 decimal point, 2 decimal point, and 3 decimal point. The leaf will be the decimal part of the heights. Let's write the first height of 2.4 centimetres. 2 decimal point is the stem and 4 tenths is the leaf. Next, 3.7 is written as 3 decimal point as the stem and 7 tenths as the leaf, and so on. Next, the leaf numbers are rearranged from smallest to largest. Finally, the key is an example to explain the graph.